Everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Doc! Come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap.
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on! Come on!
Hands behind your back.
Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up.
In the back. Come on.
What's he doing?
Hurry.
He's gonna kill us in here. Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
All right, we gonna do this? Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
You went past the ball. That's the score.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Come on, move it!
Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! I think. Be cool!
That's right, Pat!
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Face of death, be my guest.
Let's move. Come on.
Get in their faces.
Get down.
Back the fuck down.
Car's up here. Let's go.
Move. Come on.
The kid might have failed. This wasn't in the job description.
We bring it to him.
Ah!
took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stallion.
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
Fucking bad! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Fucking die! All of you! Kill me, you pricks!
I'm here, what's your testimony?
Motherfuckers!
Don't move, asshole! You're fucking left the gate!
You fucking cocksuckers! Die, you cocksuckers!
Was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born. Of sin, and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slang and dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie. This the spit knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on.
Thank you. Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad that credit.
Okay, one issue fixed.
Come to daddy. Which one you on, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Shit, cool, homie. It's a hard day set. Facelift braces and some faces.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. You gotta watch out, fool. Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. You feel me?
Think they come and get us.
Right, homie.
Yeah, that's cool.
Right.
Fine.
Let's show these movie people how we roll. Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
If you wanna chunk them things, look out the way! Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
That's coming out our paycheck! Keep up, homie!
Please, homie! My bitch will choke you out with strong ass. Strong bitches in the face.
Listening to your man Big Boy on the home with all the hottest jams. Now I love rolling in the grain of the Truth parking lot, man. Now, see, they ought to call that like the
my car, asshole.
Parking lot. Now, you know how I do. This is the way I roll. I gotta roll through there real slow, right? Blasting the radio, kicking some dope ass jams. I see the females, I'm picking up the hot females.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Weasel news.
Man, shit!
Security consulting to expand domestic.
And I'm sorry,
James Bond is on the rise. Experts blame lack of movies. It's official. Epsilonism is not a cult.
Another historic movie studio.
Raw Sack and Wild Swings again as Stop Strong.
You ain't even texting me.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke.
Intensifies after Congress promised to slow.
you see is probably styled by me. I'm talking OGs with the Nike Air, slightly gray. OCs in the Jack and Rare Silk. This here we got it in the block of your boots. This beer's filled with the dishes like Stockton here. Swish.
I am super stubborn.
quick review from our resident car guy and virgin, Fed, who's gonna tell us a little bit more about the Declasse Yosemite. Take it away, dude.
Only in America we have the rights to put a huge displacement V8 engine, a vehicle meant to carry pigs and hay bales. We also love driving around in oval-shaped tracks for 500 times in said vehicles. In America, we like big cars made of cheap plastic that might look new from the outside, but share 90% of the components with shit we made 20 years ago. Meet the Declasse Yosemite, a uniquely American creation that says fuck you to your MPG-conscious hybrids from Japan. What's the problem if it only gets 6 MPGs? Well, yes, it's less than half the price of most other countries, but we still like to complain about how expensive it is. This truck is not only good at hauling and racing, though. It's also great at being lowered to the ground by Mirror Park hipsters that are just waiting for you to make fun of them. Declasse Yosemite, 3 Imperial tons of American culture.
Thanks, Fed.
This next tune is from MC Mac, so stay in your car.
Yeah, be safe out there, guys.
This song is unspeakably hard.
With keyboard and mouse, yes.
Yo, yo, girl. The youngest lad. Them can't style me. Move inside me. When I want for Mark, no service, so no one vibe me. Notice I'm calm on me, I just...
Let's go to Jamaica now. Alkaline, with the thing.
Hey, enough of them say them with the thing. And them up behind your back for try to clip your wing, know that. I posted them from them listening. Couldn't see all with you, so them answer the shit for sing. Fool them, just attack it, but all them do attack shit. What them need to do, I switch them out in a samapi. No for them, I sell out, what's that, them the supermarket. Tell them we see the prayer already, and now we them can't trip. Them against them, they shot to them bad, I repart to this amount. I want to meet you up them road, yeah. You've been happy ever after, move on to another chapter. Used to drop multiple patches.
Saw GTA 6 announced, had to play.
Some pussy, I'll be at that. But I'm the time
play it. I gone for collect the paper. Gots to make the bread. I'll do me the baker. But some things in our life hurt like that. Like when you find out somebody you try.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey,
our
you
second
are all the
thing
same.
Fixed.
You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, boo? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he reel him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Excellent. Now, listen to the quality of the stereo.
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a... Damn! How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch who ain't got a fat peasock?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like,
in like a child
with
driving
sex,
a car,
nigga.
Get used to it, LOL.
Mad for the penis, that's exactly how I like my women. What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, this motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me?
Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here?
I am a completionist.
I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
But that will become clear.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
dumb luck right there.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Lenovi?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us.
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be an old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
You drive.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper in this to be a brain cell? He just put a dub down on his bike.
20G?
With a 3G note?
That motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man. Go in quiet. In and out. No fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud... But I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, green-shooting motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond.
You slipping, fool!
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
What you do today?
Repeat after me. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me, Purple Chapel agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Vagos look routine? This a shady ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
before these fools get back. It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it... My powers of deduction is telling me it's right there.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Vamos! Fucking die, huh? Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Fuck, they must've heard some shit. Find your bitch ass. Shit, on your left.
Shit, when you doing 25 with an L, we massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Watch that shit, homie. Motherfuckers getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right.
He's
slipping, fool.
Nigga, I should punch your ass for kicking that shit off. Bike don't mean nothing, homie.
Yes, very badly played.
Let's get it!
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit. Crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all those people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them. But you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. Time to get that shit up, yo credit motherfucker.
All right, dog.
Bye-bye, asshole. Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocent. Be cool, my nigga.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
I shall play as I can. Beginner rules.
That something's like missing from your life. I don't mean just that your wife ran off, or that your best friend is too good for you, or your backyard's overrun with idiots and...
Young cats, crazy, no?
Hey, my name's Charlie Reed. You don't know me, but I definitely know you. Hell of a rep you got. So listen, I don't know if you noticed, but private militaries are back in business. And there's one group of assholes taking serious advantage of the good publicity. Meriwether Security. I'm talking major recruitment drives, government contracts, and all kinds of shady shit on the side. So, I've been putting together a team. A team of ex-military, reprobates, guns for hire, and good old-fashioned crooks. And we got one objective. Doing what's right and putting Meriwether back in the box. And you know, making some serious paper while we're at it. I call us the Los Santos Angels. And listen, I want you to be team leader. All you need is some hardware, an Avenger, and an operations terminal. And then,
oh, new stuff.
We'll be good to go. Let me know what you think.
can't wait till we get this Prop 208 pack.
Got a really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
Weren't that the race you won like third in?
Girl, if I'd known you was watching, I'd have smoked all of food.
Oh, dude,
racing
y'all
show.
Need your mama to watch you play?
Hey, aww. Hold on.
I can't race, oh, LOL.
Right here. Hey, what's up? You hear the noise and come to take a look? It get kind of loud in here, don't it? Hey, don't worry. Almost everybody's welcome.
As long as you ain't a cop.
Yo, buddy! You a pit prop? I see you in a minute. Uh-huh. You know Benny? That boy go hard, yo. The hardest. And this right here, this is Mimi. She pretty much runs the joint.
Welcome to the LS Car Meet, the heart of the scene.
And I'm Hal. Hey, have we met? I don't know. Everyone looks familiar to me, especially if I clocked him in my rear view.
Don't worry about him. He's kind of obnoxious.
Hey, that's what this place is all about. Be who you want to be. Tuner, modder, stock car racer, obnoxious as a motherfucker, express yourself. We got the fastest cars, bikes, trucks, burnouts, donuts, straight lines, all of it. Only thing we don't got is beef. We leave that shit at the door.
Do talk some shit, but he right. Only gunshots you gon' hear in here be some fool's burble tune.
Look around all you like. See some cars, meet some people, get wild. But if you wanna get involved with any of the facilities, you gotta sign up with my girl.
This is my spot. Come find me here.
Oh, shit. Who's that with Susanna?
Oh, dude came in earlier. He's from out of town.
Baby doll, are you leaving already?
We got some work to do. Can't be sitting out here stunting all day.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, this is my new man. This is Hal.
What up, though, young player?
Hey, good to meet you. You look familiar. I know you're from somewhere.
I just got one of them faces. Don't even worry about it. Just worry about the job at hand. Keep that shit moving, baby.
Mimi, you thought of someone for that business proposition? If anyone gonna know a driver with a workshop, it's you, girl.
I'm working on it. It's percolating. Just leave it to me, okay?
Don't take too long. We finna get it started here.
I know.
Okay. Peace.
Damn! Girl left a mark for life. What was that about?
I'm trying to put a crew together.
Huh.
She's got this list of jobs. Some serious shit. Gonna need a crazy-ass wheelman and someone to run it. You down for it, Hal?
Oh, you know, I got that ticket last week. I ain't trying to lose my license. Hey, how about you, Queen? You trying to roll with those folks, hit some licks? Might be just your thing. Oh, shit. Someone's throwing up smoke. Gotta get this for the feed.
Hey, go on. Enjoy yourself. If you want to sign up, I'll be here. If you want to get in with those two, get yourself an auto shop.
We're done here.
Have a seat. Let's see what you like. Oh, yeah. It's fine. Yep. anytime.
About the hangar. Woohoo! We're in business, baby. Wait. Who's that? Someone's here. Get over here quick. Get to the hangar. I need to show you some things.
Day's good.
and any nonsense from you, and you'll join them. I've got a space weapon from Russia. A Russian hacker space weapon. And I'm going to liquidize you, just like I did to your friends. Yes, liquidize. Ow!
Hey, hi. Oh, you trying to kill me? Oh, God, no. Oh, you're my new partner. You bought into the place. You're late. What kept you? Yeah, well, it's too late. Ah, that bastard Trent. My best friend? Oh, he's supposed to protect me forever? Then he goes all Vinewood on me. He's too important for Ron now. But he's a guru. He's a lifestyle coach. I don't know what he is. I bet he's got abs. Oh, I am so alone. I just shot two government agents in the head. I mean, I hope they're government agents. I'm screwed. We're screwed. Where's that mechanic? Oh, I mean, that's the only reason I let them in. Because I thought it was gonna be him. Ooh, who's that?
Hey, boss!
Oh, hey, boss, is that what I get? Well, you're getting a sandwich, I'm getting killed. These two people came to kill me. Not her. She's your new boss. Well, a co-boss with me. This is Charlie. He was in the Air Force. He was accused of a crime he didn't commit. Innocent mistake. Planes crash. He was the fall guy. You know how the deep state is. Charlie, get to work. Ignore the corpses. So, anyway, business is good and business is bad. Now that's a problem. On one hand, we've got more orders than we can possibly handle. And on the other, I'll be surprised if we're not killed in the next 48 hours. Come on, let me give you a tour. Then I can deal with this mess while you get to work. It's really pretty obvious. Okay, now, this is the office where equal partners, you, senior partner, run the business. Now, this is the computer. It's very secure. We lose this, we're all dead men. This is where the jobs come through. Yeah? So you can check it out? Okay? Okay, let's move on. Now, back here is where we store cargo. Now, nothing too dodgy. Mostly untaxed cigarettes, stolen pharmaceuticals, and industrial chemicals. But we'll run pretty much anything. Now, back there is where you can store any aircraft that you haven't left out here on the main floor. Got plenty of room. I think we can probably take all the planes we'd need. But then, I've never had more than one. Now, over there is where we can put an aircraft workshop if we want. I mean, it was your call, of course. I mean, Charlie obviously would be grateful for the work. Right, Charlie? Ha! No, hey, he's a brilliant engineer. He's an avionic mastermind. Just strangely underemployed. You get along great. Give me a hand with these bodies. Oh, I better dump these at sea. Ooh! Then I got a little radio thing, but I'll be in touch. I am so glad you're here. You're the best friend I've had, and I mean that. Don't let me down!
What's up, TL? Cool, Ba.
Did you see that shit? Nice car.
Know what'd stop all the killing and robbing in this place? Every one of the sheep out there owning a piece.
I could take the serial number off anything you buy.
A limited edition.
Be back, Tom Arrow.